Next product, Haribo Minions. This is a new product from Haribo, I think. Or at least I haven't seen it before. And yeah, let's first have a look on the packaging. Haribo is a German company. It's or one of its, wait, okay, one of its I don't know how you say it, branches, no, at least one of this is located in Solingen in Germany. Short information for you. Glucose, syrup, gelatin, dextrose. Let's see what we have here. A lot of flavoring. I don't know. I think this seems to be pretty good. Really curious for the taste now. Minions made in it's a copyright of Universal Studios. Okay. So anyway, let's see. Okay, this we had already. Okay, let's open it. First, I will rate the smell. Really nice smell. Reminds me to my childhood. Really, really good smell. Or really nice. Oh, this is really soft. Really good, I think. Really, really soft. Maybe because it's fresh. Really, really soft. Have a look. This one looks really cute. It smells really good, guys. So, big plus point now. I will taste it. Really soft. Tastes like, what is it? It's, I don't know. Could be blueberry. I don't know. Let's taste another one. I think they are quite good. Ah, I know what it reminds me. It reminds me to those I have to describe it. It reminds me to those Würmer. What's Wurm in English? Write in the comments, please. It reminds me to this Würmer, which also is from, I think it's from Haribo. Man, I need some English words, right? This gelatin Würmer. Or Wurm, what is Wurm? I don't know. Write in the comments, please, what is Wurm, so that everybody understands what I mean. This gelatin Würmer. I don't know, maybe. Yeah, it reminds me to this product, and this is why I like it. But the original was a lot better, and I think I will buy it and have a review here on my channel, because this product was really good, and I liked it a lot when I was a child. So I will buy this product, and I will show you exactly what I mean. Yeah, anyway, this is really interesting. I think it's good. I will give it, for gelatin products, 7 out of 10 points, which is quite good. Of course, it is able, there are better products out there, but I will find them and I will show you the better products. So, yeah, I would recommend you to buy this product so that you can taste it on your own and tell me your opinion. So, until then, see ya next time. Bye bye.